Pakistan has reported 52 deaths in the last 24 hours by novel coronavirus, as the number of positive cases has surged to 492,594. The nationwide tally of fatalities has jumped to 10,461 on Wednesday. According to the latest figures by the National Command and Operations Center, NCOC, 2,118 persons tested positive for COVID-19 in the past 24 hours. 448,393 coronavirus patients have recovered in the country, whereas 2,243 patients are in critical condition. This is Pakistan Observer. For more latest news, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.